Oh, Kasumi red. These singles matches, of course, best of seven. All over the table, different spins and speeds. They're hard, chipping away. Runner-up in the World Tour Grand Finals last year, 2016 in Doha. So hugely experienced, even in this event, but of course, in events all over the world. Don't. Through this game, by being close to the table and varying the placement on the pimples, able to attack herself. Stop. Start, good variation on the serve from the German. She goes 3-0 down. I can't really see any way back the way these games have unfolded. Oh. Point of view, does it create the doubt? Does it highlight that you're not just as a She's determined, consistent as well. Wasn't finding herself caught on the backhand as she has done a couple of times. Oh. Service with Kasumi Ishikawa. She against the world's number 13 from Germany, Han Ying. 2-0 she led. Han Ying, tremendous focus and determination to bring it back to 2-0. What a rally to kick us off here. Kasumi Ishikawa, 9-5. And equally, when impatient, the mistakes creep in. She defeated Miharano of Japan, 4-3 in a thriller. Stay patient, that's the key. Han Ying's gonna keep coming with variation. Forehands, now we're into defense again. 4-7. Tremendous play. Serving now though, 4-10. Facing 6 match points. Misses the forehand smash. Kasumi Ishikawa takes.